trip went really good. Thank you for all your prayers. And we're excited. We actually have a crusade team there with us now. And we're going to just introduce them to you. That they're going to say a word of encouragement. Be praying. We just had a great time of prayer. We're believing around 3,000 would be born again. 3,000 lives would be changed. And you know, a lot of people ask, how are we seeing these great results? It's not because the ministry's so good. It's not because the preaching is so good or what we do is anything. It's not about that. But what it is, it's like a tree having tons of fruit on it. If you can picture a tree that's loaded down with fruit and this fruit is just falling. Here in the Philippines, the harvest is ripe. There are people here that are hungry. They're hungry to be changed. They're hungry to be saved. And we're seeing God do a wonderful work. Be praying. This is not just a mission trip, but this is a life rescue mission. Thank you for your prayer. Thank you for your support. We're so thankful for us. And know this, that when you're praying with us, when you're partnering with us, you are a part of these souls being saved.
Hello, everyone, and I'm Pastor Jesser. Here with me, my wife, Sara Arlene. And yes, we are all excited because 5 days from now, we'll be having the pastor's gathering. We'll be doing basic things like we'll be casting the vision, and we are so happy and we are so excited because we have able to tap the ministerial fellowship, and there are 30 pastors that will be coming in. They are all excited and passionate on winning the lost as well. So we are so excited about what God is doing in that crusade.
And also we have tapped into some skilled young people that are going to present some evangelistic dance drama, and they're also getting ready in it, and they are prepared of it. And so this drama and dance is really attractive presentations for the lost people that are coming in.
Hello everyone, my name is Faith. I'm Pastor Faith. And we are so excited preparing for this coming crusade. Actually, the crusade will be in our place, my hometown, the place where rebel people lives. Actually, if you're going to look on the map, you can see a red spot there where rebel peoples are now still residing in there. And we're excited because this crusade will change their life, we believe. And we are hoping that you will pray for us, asking you to join us, and even asking you to join our rejoicing in the Lord, because this is what we believe right now, that the rebel people will be saved. Before they asked me to go with them up to the mountains, to be with them, to join the group. But now we are coming down to preach Jesus to them, and this thing is a breakthrough for them. So join us in prayer. And any help that you can for this crusade.
My name is Jerry, part of the Anti-Chaya Ministry. And when the team go to that place of Salai, Salai is a remote area, and that city is really far from that place. It takes 3 to 4 hours, or you know, you need to ride Bachelor for you to go there, and it's really. I'm so really excited.
Cut.
away from that city to Salai, and
Action.
Okay. By the. Okay. Action.